16-year-old student of the Boca Secondary School, Star Paris, has been reported missing by her family. Her mother, Jacinta Paris, says that she was last seen at a Maynard Hill home on the evening of Sunday, June 19th.
Sunday night, I left home about after 7, and I left her there with her siblings because the train is big train. I left her there with her siblings. She was in the living room on her tablet. So when I get back, the bigger one, my big daughter, telling me, she asking her brother for the child, and her brother telling her, he don't know, because that one, he like a lot of video games, so they're playing video games. Probably he didn't acknowledge when she left the house. But the house is a fence about with fence and things. So she's a child, she mystic. You will see her there, and then she will pass in the back door and walk in the yard, make us believe like she in the yard. So probably, apparently, that's what that happened. So she said when she really seen like the house too quiet, she gets up again to watch, and she seen the child is not there. And from since then, we're looking for the child. We cannot get the child.
According to her mother, this is not the first time that the teenager has gone missing. She disappeared from the family home last year, but was found within 24 hours.
She just went in town, and then I think some guy ended up meeting her, put her on a bus, and the guy bring her all the way in Millet. The police that was patrolling in Millet saw her and take her and call us and ask us to come down to the central. We go, and then they gave us the child. We ask, they question her, they tell us not to beat her, nothing. They asked her why she did that. She said she and her little brother, that was troubling her, and then she just went and free up her mind. Then she said she will not do it again, and since then, that come about.
A missing persons report has been filed with the police. Anyone with information that can aid in locating Star Paris can contact the police or call 717-8273 or 732-1994. For the DBS Newsworld, I am Zane Romulus.